Wow, that was the most characters competitive game I've ever played in Counter-Strike.
Oh, I just had a foot reset go.